Hau medakiapi, wambadi chista na makiapido. Damakota na anishnabe miedo. Hello, my name is Jacob Pratt. I'm Dakota Ojibwe and the host of Wild Archaeology. Growing up, I didn't have a lot of language in the home. There was a little bit, especially when we went to ceremonies and just different events. Most of the language that I learned on my own. Since I was really teaching myself my language, I had to actually figure out ways to like practice on my own. So for example, when I started to learn how to count in Dakota, one shanupa, yamani dopa, when I would see a number, I would say that number in Dakota. So every time I saw a two, I'd say nupa. I'd see a three, I'd be like yamani. And that's how I taught myself to count in Dakota. I understand the fear of trying to learn your language. People aren't gonna laugh at you. People are gonna be like, wow, you speak really well. How did you learn? Well, I made a lot of mistakes along the way. That's how you learn.